take the reservoir off the side. There's a screw that holds this lock ring in. Take that screw out with a Phillips screwdriver. Then you'll turn the lock ring clockwise about a 1/16 of a turn. Then the entire reel will come out where you can get to all the tubing.